Just know I'm not singing for your ex, I'm just singing cause it's over.
Guys, it's Chug back here for another video, and as you can probably tell by the title and the thumbnail, we're gonna be making a mask out of 100 pieces of duct tape. I got my duct tape here, my scissors. I'm doing this by myself, so it's gonna be pretty hard, and I'm gonna be like testing it. I'm gonna be like durability test and all that. But anyways, let's get right into putting duct tape on my face.
Way down screaming, whoa, before we have a son, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better than nothing.
Okay guys, I'm only at 5. This is terrible. I'm not making it to 100 because doing this myself is really hard. My hand is so sticky from the duct tape residue. My face hurts. And it's just going to be really hard. So I might stop at 10. Who knows? Okay guys, I took that 5 layers of tape off the duct tape because it was leaving a whole bunch of tape residue on my face. And watch when I close my eyes, it's like it hurts to take or open my eyes. Just right here, sticks together. I think I'm gonna go hop in the shower and wash this off. Anyway guys, probably do a different challenge after this. See you later. Okay guys, I'm in my bathroom now and the tape residue is still in here. I haven't showered yet. What I'm gonna be trying is that 1 second water bottle chug challenge. I'm not too good at it. I've tried it a couple times, but here we go. This water is like ice cold. Okay guys, just got out of the shower, changed, and there's still a lot of duct tape residue on my face. It's terrible. I tried everything. I think if I just leave it, it'll be easier to take it off when it dries, but who knows. And you saw me do 1/20th of that duct tape mask challenge, and you saw me complete the 1 chug water bottle challenge. But anyways, that's it for the video. Peace.
On the way down screaming, whoa, before we have a son, then we'll be alright.